the face. The animal girl. We don't sell vodka here. This is Texas. Oh God! He's just back there. Oh, it's the National Bank. That's a tiny ball. Oh! Just in case of fire. Now we know where it is. That's always important. But it's got a lock on it. That's not where the lock goes. The lock goes here. Can't even be historically accurate at all. Oh, we're back in here now. So would you drive this if you had one? Please do not touch the car. Thank God that sign is there. Otherwise, I would have. What's in there?
My name is Pine.
Dead guy.
And stuff looking for. Searching for.
Ancient writing desk.
Looking for Billy the Kid and Jesse James.
It smells good in here. This reminds me of Oh, there's a bed in that one. Yeah. That looks really comfortable. I could sleep on that. It's a coffee pot. Oh, look at this guy. He's on the job. His paper looks kind of blank. What's he reading? There's nothing on his paper.
He's thinking.
You know, I imagine the people at the San Antonio Express News, they're actually dressing like that, typing on a little typewriter in that exact building with no AC. So in here, there's an old, there's an old telephone in the back. Oh, it's ringing. It's for you, Chris. Better go answer it. That is not the face of a dead man. Metallic coffins. That would be an awesome band name. Metallic coffins, transporters of bodies. That's it. We are making a band called Metallic Coffins. And we're gonna sing about Texas Rangers and transporting bodies. People are throwing trash in there. That's kind of a jerk thing to do. Actually, I don't think I walked in here. What is in here? Old canned food! Ooh. Cigar matches. Oh. Hey, I think they still sell those in Texas. Cigar boxes. So there's the exit. And there's a man with his horse. The Lone Ranger. Oh, not even filming his face. The Battle of Enchanted Rock. I actually don't know that one.
He's like, shake my hand or I will kill you.
Oh my god. It smells good over here suddenly. Oh, it doesn't spin that way. Oh! Once you head through here, you can't ever leave. What the heck? You have a door like that on your apartment? It's a hat pin cushion. I guess that used to have some hats on it. Not anymore. Gift shop! Ever notice how I bring the Zamans with the gift shop?